Ay, güey, va.
Who's lagging there, man? Also, yeah.
And
all that's inside these. A minute.
And here we go. The game's underway. Detroit's got the puck in the defensive end. It's a 2-on-1. Oh, I'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side. Redirected off a stick. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Puck scooped up by Lemieux. Makes a save from off the wall and onto a stick. Here's a chance. Keeps hold of the puck. Rose plays it now. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Nice zone entry from the left. Here's a chance. Nice save from point blank range. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Takes the feed at the back end. Here's a pass to the middle. And that goes off a stick. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Oh, they had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Nice pass. Oh, my.
Sometimes it looks like a heavy hit, and it is. That one was devastating.
Pass broken up. Moves it to Bouchard.
Billy.
What a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? The Red Wings have it now. And he takes the feed. Denied by the puck stopper.
He tracks this puck perfectly to get himself into position for this save. This is not an easy one. Straight from the middle of the ice.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still scoreless in this one. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. With possession along the wall. Oh, he's going to feel that the rest of the game. They are wearing down their opponents with hits like that.
Oh, no. Man, you shut up, punk America. Oh, yeah. Guys, no,
come on.
I think I'd be mad, dude.
Wow.
Oh, oh, man.
And we'll reset things after that icing.
Oh, he needs to reset.
And sneaks in there on the tie up and comes up with the puck.
There's
the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
I'm the shuttle.
A little bit of a careless play with the stick, and the trippy call is made.
Pittsburgh's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Coaches always talk about the importance of excellent special teams. You don't necessarily have to score, but you can gain some momentum.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways.
sends the pass over. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Pass back to the point. Driving right to the
front. Oh, shit,
suck all. Nice play, short-handed as they get control of the puck. Sends a pass over. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Chance to reset here on the draw, this man advantage. The Red Wings win the draw here in the neutral zone. Behind the net, looking for the transition game. Picked up along the wall by Doucette. The Penguins have time for one last rush here on this power play.
There we
go. Now you know, James, I made a living on the power play. You gotta keep listening to my story.
Je pensais que j'étais sur le bord d'en avoir un, mais non. Le patin de l'autre était là.
This team is good with the man advantage. Thankfully, your stories are good too. Oh, he's not gonna be much good.
Here's a shot. Ah, je pensais que le deflex du rouge.
Here's an off-hand rush. It's a two-on-one. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Oh, what a collision with that hit! Known for this, he doesn't make any mistake. There's the opportunity to lay a body check out, and he's right on it. The Penguins move the puck in the defensive zone.
Apples
moves it around along the half wall. Slides the puck over. Centering feed. And that goes off a stick and off target. Lemieux moving the puck through his own zone. Right up the cut into the offensive end. Moves it to the middle.
Ah, ben oui! Ah, c'est-tu que c'est calé, ça? Wow!
C'est bon, pour la seule faille de France, quand même. Je ne sais pas si c'est ça. Moi, je ne suis pas français. Ça va, c'est bon, faille de France.
C'est bon, c'est bon.
Chut.
And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around.
Ah, plus pour les télés.
James Cebulski with you. Period number two. The middle frame ready to go. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray Ferraro sees the game like very few people do. Ray, what did you make in that first 20 minutes?
Detroit's aggression in that first period was really impressive. They had the puck a lot. They were able to produce a two-goal lead. Now they want to keep pushing it forward.
Sends it over to Lemieux. Gains the zone through center. A little back and forth.
Oh, poop.
Oh, no. Poop. Oui. C'était lit, mais c'était bon. C'est ça. Il compte pareil. Ah, ouais, le gars qui a pas été capable de la prendre 4 fois. Yip, yip, yip. Lui, là.
Oh, yeah.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
Nah, mom, no,
and he takes the pass. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. Great save by the goaltender who was in the right place at the right time.
still plenty of time left in this frame. Pittsburgh's trailing by one. Detroit's got a hold of the puck. And it's a quick pass to Skillsy. They've got numbers. On the attack along the boards. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Pittsburgh's on the attack. Here's a pass in front. And that carries off a twig in front of the net. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. And a great save.
Yeah, he does a nice job here finding the puck as it works its way through. He's got to pick it up somewhere amongst all that traffic.
Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, and a good textbook
hit there. Oh, shit.
Centering pass. Oh, he comes up with a stop.
That's in my room, little man.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right? Stops it with a glove! Great reflexes there!
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Detroit's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall. That's not going to fool him. Oh, and another big stop. Moves it over to Lemieux. Can't make it work. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And that's off target as it hits a body. And he makes the easy save. And another save.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Past the halfway mark of this period, it's 4-2. Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw. Moves it on over to Skillsy. From the neutral zone now. Detroit's got the puck against the boards. Taken by Doucette. Moves the puck into the attacking area.
What the?
Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone.
Looks like he picked up a knock here, James, but lots of times you can skate through the rest of your shift and you feel better. He's going to give it a go.
Can't make the connection on the pass. Oh, a whole lot of truculence.
That hit was delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play. That's to send a message.
And the officials waving off icing here. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. And he takes the dish.
Doucette's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Crouches down and blocks the shot. Slick feed. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. The transition game now into full effect as they move across the blue line. Pittsburgh's on the attack. Oh, how did he stump that one? Wow! Sends the pass down low. Oh, it's a blast of momentum as the puck leaves the zone. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Pittsburgh's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone.
4-2-1.
And that brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn. We're coming back with much more. Yes.
un peu la salle bleue. C'est bon.
Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. And this one's underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Pittsburgh's working away and not generating much. That's got to change here in the third period, James. They want to get back in the game. They're going to get pucks to the net. Rebounds that are sitting there, they have to get them instead of having the puck cleared away.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Grabs it in his own end. Passes ahead from the right side. Here's a shot.
Encore le même but. Passe puis patin de l'autre.
The puck is thrown to the front of the net. Bounces off the defender and in. I'm not sure how that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place. Not even really a shot. But he'll take it into the net now.
Pittsburgh's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Along the half wall with the puck. And that shot goes nowhere as the line is filled. And now it's grabbed by Lemieux. Strong defensive effort. In close! Gets a piece of it with the stick and keeps it out.
Sharp reaction save.
Oh, la petite grande affaire de...
To the low slide. That is the clinical finish.
And what a great shot. I mean, he gets in the offensive zone. He's got a shot all the time. He's also loving the one-timer. And he does not miss.
It's
really quite unbelievable to watch this over and over again. They get into the offensive zone. You know they're looking for him. Everybody in the building does. And they still find a way to get him the puck. And he powders it into the net.
Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone.
Can't play the trigger.
Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Off a stick.
Hey, lui, là, il y a un grand bâton fatigant.
Feeds it to Skillsy. Offside the call. We're gonna face off coming up.
Lemieux is a player who can help get his team back in this game, guys. If he can use his zone ability to generate offense, they can close the gap on the scoreboard.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Penguins looking against the half wall. Moves the puck down low. Stays with it. And no luck on that pass attempt. Here he comes, in on a breakaway!
Ah, ils ont vu le mal. Aïe, aïe, il est pas bon.
Detroit's got it in their own zone. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Oh, and he misfires on that.
grabs the puck. Ah, mauvaise passe, c'est de ma faute.
He's in the clear! Gliding up to the face-off dots here. The Red Wings take possession off the face-off. Detroit's got possession of the puck. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Pittsburgh's got the puck here in the open ice. Scoops up the puck. Sends the pass in front. Couldn't complete the pass. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Rose is playing with it. Oh, man.
Oh, he got all that! What a save by Rousseau! The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Up the neutral zone now. Comes up with the steal.
I get to see you putting me as ass over there. Mark.